Chilling evidence released following an execution-style murder in West Miami-Dade. Here's the video showing the moments a suspect opened fire on a helpless victim. Local 10's Madeline Wright has more of the shocking video.
The suspect spent 10 years in state prison for several crimes, including attempted murder. The U.S. tried to deport him, but Cuba wouldn't take him back, so a judge released him on probation. It was on probation and right here in the parking lot that police say the suspect murdered his friend, and it was all caught on this surveillance camera.
What'd you show?
On the way to town.
Police say 29-year-old David Paneke is the man in this surveillance video shooting and killing his friend. But Paneke denies it.
Who's that person right there?
I don't know.
You don't know who that is?
No.
Police say Paneke got out of the driver's side of a Ford pickup truck at a West Miami-Dade parking garage last month, pulled out a gun, and pointed it at the head of the victim, Leandro Lopez. We paused the video right before Lopez was shot. Police say after Lopez fell to the ground, Paneke kept shooting, then stole Lopez's stuff and drove away.
He just tried to get back on his feet.
Okay.
And I'm a dog for being with this guy, me being on probation right now.
During his interrogation, Paneke says he dropped off his friend to pick up his SUV after a night out.
That's exactly where I dropped him off.
Paneke faced a judge earlier this month after he was arrested. The judge gave him no bond.
So you're being charged with first-degree murder with a deadly weapon.
Police have not yet released a motive for the murder. In West Miami-Dade, Madeline Wright, Local 10 News.